he goes, why do you have an entire drawer filled with thank you cards? And I go, just in case. It's like, oh my God, I'm playing my mother.
Please. The other day I left a Facebook comment in all caps. I am so turning into my mother.
You think that's bad? So last night, I'm having dinner with my mother. We get into this huge argument, and she bites me on the arm.
Wait, your mother bit you?
Yeah, and then I wake up this morning, and my eyes are brown, just like hers. You guys, I am literally turning into my mother.
Julia, that's terrifying.
I know, right? But it happens to all of us. I'm just knitting a little hat for my doormat to be made. Isn't it cute?
No, it's weird.
When you get to be my age, you'll understand.
Julia, we're the same age.
Do not use that tone with me.
Okay. Do you not understand what's happening? You're actually becoming your mother.
We're all becoming our mothers. But hey, that's life. I mean, get this. The other day, I had dinner at 5 o'clock. Also, I just went through menopause.
What are we going to do?
I don't
know. Do we have to put her in a home or something?
We can't put her in a home.
This is best for her. Girls. Hey, girls. I just want to say that it's been so good spending some time with you. You just turned into such beautiful women. I remember when you were this small.
Okay, you're younger than me.
Isn't this fun? Aren't we having so much fun together? I get so much. I need a tissue. Oh.
Hey, you ladies need anything else?
Tell you what I need.